friends, here one question is given. Write the largest and smallest number using these digits. So here some digits are given: 3, 9, 8, 5, 4 and 1. So using these digit cards, what you have to do? You have to write the smallest and the largest number. So while writing the largest number, you have to write the biggest digit in the first place. So which is the biggest digit? 9. After that, it is 8, then 5, 4, 3, 1. So that we will get the largest number. So how can we read this number? 9,85,431. Now we have to write the smallest number. So how can we write the smallest number? So just reverse this number so that you will get the smallest number. Write 1, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9. That is, among these, 1 is the smallest number. So write this in the among these, 1 is the smallest digit. So write this digit in the first place. Then after 1, it is 3, then 4, then 5, then 8 and then 9. So that we will get the smallest number. Second question. Using these cards, we have to again we have to write the largest and smallest number. So one difference is that here 0 is not given, here 0 is given. Okay, so we have to write this largest number. So which is the biggest digit? 9. So write 9 here. After 9 it is 7, then 5, then 4, then 0. So there is no problem with writing largest number. But while writing the smallest number, see which is the smallest digit among these? 0. So if we write 0 in this place, what will happen? Then there is no value for this 0. So always you have to write, while writing the smallest number, you have to write the 0 in the second place. Okay, so remember this. Whenever 0 is given in the card, you have to write the 0 in the second place. After 0, which is the smallest number? 4. So write 4 in the first place. Okay, then after 4, which is the smallest number? Then 5. So write 5 here, then 7, then 9. So which is the smallest number? 40,579. So remember this, whenever 0 is given, while writing the smallest number, write the 0 in the second place. So here some more questions are given. Write the smallest and biggest number using these numbers. So the first number, 30899. So using these digit cards, we have to write the smallest and biggest number. So which is the smallest number? So we know that 0 is the smallest digit, but we have to write this 0 in the second place. So after 0, 3 is the smallest. So first write 3, then 0, then 8, then 9. So which will be the smallest number? 30,899. This will be the smallest number. And here, which is the smallest number? 3,4,5,7. That is 3,457 will be the smallest number. And here the smallest number is 10345. That will be the smallest number. And here 10689 will be the smallest number. And here 10048 will be the smallest number. And here 1056 will be the smallest number. So in the same way, you have to write the biggest number. So write these questions in your notebook and write the answer.